I'm just having a snack and I wanted to do a taste test. Oh, I'm so excited to try this. This is pumpkin overnight oats at the bottom, and then pumpkin chia seed pudding, and this is pumpkin whipped cottage cheese that I made. It looks so good. And I use the cute little spoon and cute little container from Goldie's when they so kindly sent over some of their products. Mm-hmm. It's so good. I love pumpkin. You may have noticed if you've seen any videos on my page. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Okay, one more minute. I want to get down to the oats. Okay, taste test time. So check this out. Chili lime pina picante. It's spicy dried pineapple. That sounds really good to me. Okay, so here's how they look. I could wait. Oh, it's so good. I was wondering if it would be like a really hard chew. It's not. Really soft chew. Nice and sweet. I love pineapple. Oh yeah. I was going to say I didn't really get the chili lime, but it's there. Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10. It has a definite kick and I love it.